Bachelor is in the land of volcanoes and they're all feeling the pressure. Yeah, that's an actual quote. Andy gets the first one-on-one date and he takes her to a hot spring. But first to get there, they have to go through the squeeze and it's really tight. But he wants Andy to learn to trust him. After their romantic frolic in the hot spring and waterfall, they go to have dinner by a geyser. And it shoots out and gets water all over their food. We are standing next to a geyser and our chemistry is bursting as well. Group date girls change into bikinis and get in those big balls that roll down the hill with water. Juan Pablo has his group date girls right where he wants them, in teeny tiny bikinis, wet and rolling all around. Their group date dinner takes place at the Hobbiton, and a lot of the girls are geeking out because it's pretty awesome. He barely sits down with Charlene before he starts making out with her. He loves him some Charlene. Too bad the feeling isn't mutual. Cassandra's all excited because it's her 22nd birthday, but she'll have to be dancing like she's 22 back at home. Juan Pablo sends her home without even a parting gift on her birthday. Blair goes on the one-on-one date with Juan Pablo and says she wanted to be a turtle and go back in her shell, but Juan Pablo's worth staying. They work out their differences from their midnight swim and move forward. Juan Pablo has a heart-to-heart with Chris Harrison and tells him that he can see himself getting down on one knee and proposing. But the question is, to who? Kat joins Cassandra on the trip home, and now the remaining ladies have a 1 in 6 chance of being Juan Pablo's special lady. And while you're here, subscribe to 1 Minute News. Like and share our videos with everyone you know.